brought to you in part by Tommy's Tinsel Turtle Eggs. Eat 'em while they're hot. I'm Charles Martinet, and now it's time for Bit Trip Presents Runner 2, Future Legend of Rhythm Alien. When last we left Commander Video, his courageous contingent of charismatic compatriots was in hot pursuit of the fiendish Timbletot as they chased him into a realm above realms called the Hypersphere. It is at this moment, as if from nowhere, that a nefarious reality unfusion beam blindsides these five fearless friends. The always imperturbable Commander Video, shielding his elite assemblage of exceptional allies, takes the brunt of the blast and is sucked into an unknown dimension, a land of wondrous imagination found only at the apex of light and matter, a wavelength of the optical spectrum opened by the maniacal Timbletot to trap and enslave our gallant protagonist. Confused and companionless, our hero ponders his current position. The only thing that remains clear to him now is that he has fallen prey to a vulgar scheme full of villainy, which he must vanquish. The Welkin Wonderland. Realizing the gravity of the situation, Commander Video plummets back through the layers of a once-known reality and into the soft, bulbous bosom of a new one. Unsure of the outcome, but retaining optimism, our hero is guided to his skyward perch and thus begins his stay in the Welkin Wonderland. We'll be right back.
Thank you.